help to ensure 100% community control when it comes to developments that impact on our waterways and the right for us to say yes or no. Because right now, like with the Kinder Morgan pipeline, the yes or the no is threatening to come from Ottawa or from Victoria. And that's not okay, that's not good enough. You know, we're the ones who have to deal with the consequences. We are the ones who are gonna be the most directly impacted by these developments. We have rights and we should have the right to say yes or no to those types of projects.
This is kind of a good look at the interface of how we, of this piece of software that we're hoping to use. So we are looking for volunteers, and so that is something Natalie Jones, who's down there, she's our volunteer coordinator. So if, I know she was trying to get people to sign up or sign in at the beginning and check the volunteer box. So if you're interested in helping us go and do face-to-face engagement with other members of our community using an interface like this, please, please talk to Natalie. So essentially what it is this really neat piece of software technology that we can go out and we can have face-to-face meaningful conversations with people, put that together within a map that helps to paint a picture of who we are in the valley and our unique relationships to water, and again showcase that we are bigger than we think when it comes to people who care about the water and care about protecting our home waters and are willing to be willing to mobilize.
That is our plan, in a way of helping to celebrate, you know, and acknowledge the water wealth that we have here in the valley, and in doing so, also confronting the threats that are coming our way, that are threatening to take that away from us. And so that does include the Kinder Morgan heavy oil bitumen pipeline. It does include plans to in-river gravel mine in the heart of the Fraser, and as well as unsustainable, like, urban sprawl and industrial agricultural development that also threatens to contaminate our source waters and pollute habitat around us. So this is our way of going forward, and in that, you know, hoping that we do create some change, that we do build a constituency of people who are willing to come together and enforce that water does stay a priority issue, or does become a priority issue, especially for our decision makers.